Anonymous. How can we help you?
Oh, yeah. Is Pete there?
This is Pete.
Oh, hey. What's up, man? How you been?
Who's this?
My name is Chuck.
Okay.
And I'm looking for some help with AA.
How did you know to call Pete?
Well, it's because you need to go smoke some crack, faggot.
Hey, fuck your ass, bud.
Hey, fuck you, buddy.
Fuck you, pussy. Alcoholics Anonymous. If you want to stop drinking, stop drinking. I can't help you.
Hello? Hello?
Yeah, hello?
You're a fucking fag. You ain't nothing but a drunk fucking punk. You ain't fucking don't even know where the fuck you're going. All you do is talk shit on the phone. Come get me, motherfucker. I'm going to cut you the fuck up in little pieces, you fucking punk motherfucker.
Where are you, bitch?
Fuck your mother and fuck you, too. Your mother's a fucking nigger, and you know what? Your father fucking is fucking a half-breed, and that makes you fucking trash, motherfucker. Hello? Hello?
Smoking crack over there?
You fucking rotten tooth motherfucker.
You sound like you're smoking crack over there like a little bitch.
I'll fucking bend you over and fucking split your asshole in two, you little punk.
Yeah, well, why don't you come over here and do it, bitch?
Yeah, I fucked your fucking father in the ass, and he liked it.
Sure, yeah, well, I know that's not the case, so why don't you come on over here? But why don't you, bitch?
You suck my fucking dad's dick is all you'll do.
Yeah, is that right? Sounds like you're sucking on it right now.
Oh, you nigger-looking son of a bitch, you.
Fucking you like suck me? Dick, fucking
that?
Faggot.
Why don't you come down and see me? Why don't you come see me?
Well, where are you?
Yeah, fuck, why don't you brush your teeth in your mama's clit?
No, I don't think so.
Hey, Tuffy, come down and see me or quit this bullshit. I bet your mama won't recognize you when I get through with you.
Well, come on over. You ain't no kind of man.
What do you mean?
You're just like some kind of little bitch.
Fuck your mother. I hope she fucking chokes the fucking dick.
Well, come on over, bitch.
I hope your mom fucking dies fucking and she fucking chokes on her own fucking blood.
I hope I catch you one day real soon. I'll stick my foot so far up your faggoty little ass.
Where do you live?
Where are you at?
Where do you live? But where do you live now?
Come on, you little bitch.
You got some other damn fuck with me?
You know, you can talk all this about how you're going to fuck my mother and all that, but I know you're not going to. So why don't you be a man and come on out and let me stick my foot up your fucking faggot ass?
But see, you're the kind that don't tell any matter where you are, how am I going to come see you?
Hey, faggot, you know you're talking all this big shit. Why don't you come dish it out, boy?
Stupid son of a bitch, you. I'm going to get you one of these days. And break
you ain't no kind of man. You're just some kind of little fucking bitch with nothing better to do. You're smoking some fucking crack over there like some kind
of
faggot. You ain't shit. You ain't shit. You can say anything you want about my mother. You ain't doing nothing to her.
Hey, is your mama still got worms crawling out her pussy?
Well, no, that sounds more like your mama, you fucking hillbilly faggot.
What's the worm crawl out of your mama's pussy?
Now you're some kind of hillbilly little faggot, aren't you? I've been fucking your cousin, your second cousin, named Bruce, right? Bruce, your cousin, you got your dick up his ass?
Yes.
Yes. Yes.
That is so old as the crust on your granny's cunt.
Yeah, you're real clever.
Oh, you're about a stuttering motherfucker, you know that?
See, I know. You're sitting here recording this like some kind of moron, you know?
Yes.
We're here to help alcoholics. What do you need?
You need some help? Bitches
and a bitch. You need some help? Sounds like you need some help to me.
Don't tell me about your narcotics,
swizzle-sucking
motherfucking
faggot. Wow, you're smart.
To the business, huh? Yeah.
You're really smart.
Get in hell, buddy. You are about a town bastard anyway.
No, see, I told you were a hick. I can hear you. You're some kind of hillbilly faggot.
Damn, computer.
His sister. Or maybe your mom and dad was your aunt and your uncle, huh? Isn't that what it is, right?
Son of a bitch.
Yeah, right. Well, you know.
Yeah! Oh, I'm intimidated by you.
You know, you gotta be the stupidest son of a bitch I ever met.
Get the fucking dick out your ass!
Hello.
Hey, hillbilly. Hey, hillbilly. You got a little. You got a pretty mouth, boy.
Who the fuck are you?
Why? You got a pretty mouth, son.
Tell your boyfriend, get that dick out your ass, motherfucker.
Hey, boy, get up in them there hills and squee like a pig.
What are you talking about?
Boy. you hillbilly faggot. What's up, boy?
When did you come up out of the woods, retard fuck?
You ain't got no fucking teeth, boy.
Well, you keep asking, I want to fuck.
Chewing on nigger dick.
I come for
right?
your daughter, Chuck. Your name is Chuck, and I come for your daughter, Chuck.
Yeah, right.
Too
bad you're not right here, because I'd slap the fucking piss out of you, you fucking faggot.
You asshole.
You motherfucker.
Don't call your mom, motherfucker.
Cocksucker.